So in a great sense of statesmanship, he said, on one hand, I will respect for which I put my life at stake, 26 days of hunger strike, for the rights of the farmers, and Supreme Court upheld it. At the same time, in the same breath, I invite all investors, including the Tatas, to come and invest. That's the balance of statesmanship. You see, amount of energy.